Our good friend Carl decided to take an early wipe out. What he gets for going to Florida for 2 weeks. But I think he's all right. I think he's gonna get back on it and do it again. I don't care if I get hit. I got insurance. Oh man, they're all going down here today. Most importantly, we wanted to make sure our good friend Carl from Bullet Brothers Racing's all right. Seems like he's okay. He's back on his bike. I just got to hear him bitch about it on the way home, how bad it hurts.
Touch the Carl lane.
Fortunately, I don't think I got Carl's complete wreck on. I know.
He's gonna burn you.
I know, he's gonna be pissed. I'll get you on a mini dirt bike.
What do you want? Nothing. Come on, man, hold it! I can ride to the stay!
Carl, one crash.
Where?
Over there.
Over what? Well, that's a little too far for our viewfinder. Good friend Jordan Swain. Young man up here taking a break just for a second to change his goggles. Be money for him. course, riding fast is always